And we have embraced a world that I, for one, didn't know existed when I was educated many years ago. Nobody ever talked about the fact that there was a great civilization in Europe well before the pyramids, before the ziggurats, before the Mycenaeans, before Periclean Athens, before all of that. There was an extraordinary civilization in the Danube River Basin. And that's what we have been able, for the first time, to bring to the United States and welcome you to.